understand why you didn't tell it to us straight. And if you hadn't left us all these puzzles, we could only speculate. But you dropped a lot of hints in all the stories that you told to us. And we find your fingerprints finally starting to take hold of us. So when we see the birds in the trees, and every time we lose our keys, we think about the kingdom coming. When a widow has an unjust judge, and when an older brother has a grudge, we long more for the kingdom coming. There will be unexpected guests, there will be mustard seeds and yeast. Beware you don't get caught undressed at the long-awaited feast. The kingdom's coming. You kept interpretation off the table. You kept your audiences coming back for more. You kept us in the dark for quite a while. We didn't see what was in store. For a while there, we missed, well, who the heroes, who the villains were. But by the final twist, well, it was pretty easy to infer. If you're the friend we're trying to rouse from bed, then we're the friends who want a message from the dead. We badly need the kingdom coming. Fig tree got a second chance. Sure hope my younger brother teaches me to dance my way up to the kingdom coming. With every judgment that we made, with every question that we asked, you bowed your head, you sighed, you prayed, you welcomed in another outcast. You always loved the ones we detested, and you told them that their presence was requested. But you also loved the priests, also loved the Levites. If they would check their email, maybe they would read the Evite. It is a party unlike most. It's not a party to be missed. Believe me, once you meet the host, you want to be found on the guest list. This much I know is true. You want to have a spot reserved. You want to eat the bread that's served. You want to taste the wine that's new. From what I've gathered about the kingdom coming, the coming kingdom's gonna be quite something. I heard not everyone's excited. Well, you should, because you're all invited to this kingdom.